knew a man called him Sandy Kane. Few folks even knew his name. But a hero, yes, was he. Left a boy, came back a man. Still many just don't understand about the reasons we are free. I can't forget the look in his eyes or the tears he cried as he said these words to me. All gave some, some gave all, some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all.
Elected officials, members of the armed forces, veterans, residents of Hopewell Valley. As our nation continues to navigate with the impact of the coronavirus, the Hopewell Valley Veterans Association has prepared a 2020 virtual Memorial Day service in honor of those brave military heroes who gave the supreme sacrifice defending our country and our freedom. While we should honor those heroes every day for their profound contributions that they've made to secure our nation's freedom, we must take every effort to remember them on Memorial Day. Let them not be forgotten. May we honor America with the national anthem. This weekend, our nation sets aside time to pay tribute to those patriots who gave their last full measure of devotion for this country that we love. The values of these brave heroes who risked everything for us remains constant. Honor, courage, and selflessness. They fought for us in every American war since the country was united. This very memorial and ceremony honoring those heroes is a reflection of America itself. It's a reflection of our history, the wars we waged to defend our ideals and freedom. Those patriots known only to God must never be forgotten. And today, a grateful nation thanks them. May God bless our fallen heroes and their families and all who serve. And may he continue to bless the United States of America. Hopewell Valley Veterans Association William Maytrot will now conduct roll call recognizing and honoring the Hopewell Valley veterans who have passed away since May 2019 until May 2020. During the reading, Andrew Ficino will provide a tolling of the bell for each deceased member.
Bruce T. Abbott, United States Army. Kenneth M. Allen Sr., United States Merchant Marines. John Apie, United States Army. John Thomas Bentley, United States Army. David N. Breckinger, United States Navy. Jeffrey A. Brown, United States Navy. Frederick B. Byrd, Jr., United States Army. John Jack Byrd, United States Army. Richard S. Cabry, United States Army. Sam Donald Calabi, United States Army Air Corps. Peter L. Sorenzo, Jr., United States Army. Jack M. Conley, United States Air Force. Bernard D. Giovacchino, United States Army. Gary William Furlong, United States Navy. Charles Burton Gilbert, United States Marine Corps. Edward O. Gordon, United States Navy. Robert J. Hoke, United States Air Force. John C. Jack Howell, United States Navy. Louis Kroschwitz, United States Navy. Joseph D. Lazar, United States Army Air Corps. Mark E. Littlewitz, United States Army. Gregory McLaughlin, United States Army. Joseph J. Narducci, United States Army. Raymond J. Newman, National Guard. Keith R. Petrie, United States Army. Richard William Pratt, United States Army. William H. Reuter, United States Army. John J. Rizzo, United States Marine Corps. Loretto J. Santine, United States Air Force. P. Scott Schrenk, United States Marine Corps. Walter H. Silver, United States Air Force. Colin Smith, United States Navy. J. Lamar Smith, United States Navy. John J. Smith, United States Army. Douglas R. Takis, United States Army. Melvin J. Tomlinson, Jr., United States Coast Guard. Raymond Van Arsdale, United States Army. Charles A. Van Ness, United States Marine Corps. Michael D. Winkler, United States Army.
William Matrot and myself will now conduct the placement of the memorial wreath. As we pay respect to our fallen heroes, William Matrot will now provide us with taps. As I provide the benediction, remember this weekend, all of those heroes who have come before us and gave the greatest gift to our nation, their lives. Their duty, their honor, and their lives are precious gifts that must be given to the future of our country and our families. Today we pause to remember their sacrifice. They gave away their tomorrows so that we can live again in freedom today. May God bless them, and God bless America. On behalf of the Hopewell Valley Veterans Association, I would like to provide the deepest condolences to the Hopewell Valley residents who experienced the loss of a family member or a loved one due to the coronavirus pandemic. Through this challenging period of uncertainty, we would like to provide our sincere gratitude to the following groups of professionals for their outstanding leadership and initiative in support of the Hopewell Valley and surrounding communities. First, our healthcare workers are heroes. First responders, EMS personnel, emergency management, fire departments, law enforcement departments, our mayors and administrators. This time will pass and together we will get through this pandemic and emerge stronger and more resilient than ever before. In closing, the association has prepared a slide presentation of Memorial Day from the past. Please enjoy and be safe.
Ooh.